What's up, folks? This is Sinulab, and let's get started. So I have a couple of games for you today with Élodie in the Twisted Masquerade. And in the second, it shows how one missed decision changed everything. But anyway, I hope you enjoy. A lich. Two, huh? Yeah. Two is not very good.
Sweet darkness take you.
Back after the sable, huh?
shuffle, shall we?
No, the skeletons don't have a very large range, not like the artist's birds. I did not know that. Very nice. Whatever that was, it is now gone. As well. Not safe there. I still haven't gotten away. Oh, damn. How does he have Hex plaything? Off the shoulder, nice. Sure where the other exit is. Oh, they're over there. Let's see if Sable can get Hatch, maybe, or make it to the door. No, she's fine. Oh, that was close. That was close. Field.
And not we got saying anything, but yeah, I'm just not saying anything.
Yeah, the Zilcho. Nice way to start it. Is it a pig? I heard a beeping like yeah, it is a pig. And he's right there. Chasing Renato, look like. He's over there, okay. Chasing Felita. Oops. Over there. Yeah, coming back. Now. All right.
You got tricked. Get it? Tricked.
Perhaps. Oh, wow. Last gen's done. Oh, man. Okay, looks like there's a door right there. Why don't you? Oh, maybe they've got no way out. Oh, plus everyone's exposed right now. Okay, I can understand your hesitation. Is still on that door. Okay. Didn't quite mean to move into her, but bummer. Oh, so close. But I zigged when I should have zagged. And sometimes that's the way it goes.